Yo, yo, what's the deal? It's your main man, DJ Dirty Harry, the mixtape legend. You know what it is. We rocking with my main man, DJ Sean. Let's go. Let's go.
What's going down? It's DJ Payne 1, and I'm in the blender with DJ Sean, the blend king.
Yo, yo, what up, y'all? It's Grap Lover, the youngest soul brother in the place to be. And you know what you're doing right now. You're checking out them remixes by none other than DJ Sean. Let's get it, Sean. Let's do it, baby. Do it, baby. Do it. Let's go. Let's go.
Met this girl just the other day when I was up on Rockaway. She was in Kennedy Fried ordering her a little Kills breast, and I said, excuse me, miss, maybe we can go and just chat about this, about that. I bet I put something in your mind to make you heal it up, bring it back, come rewind. Now I'm just a rap artist, not saying that I'm the best, not the smartest, but I come up with things you never seen and things I never heard of, like money and the murder life. Next thing you know, we in the rest, drinking liquor, puffing on the Buddha cess. I threw on me a rough ride for a slim cider with my cheetahs, my liquors, my condoms.
She's no fucking stunt. True to the game, go to school for her education. But I bounce around the nation, from nation and back to New York. I twist the cap, pop the car, and take a long walk through the park. Through the asphalt, chillin' with my crew. Who would be Mr. Cheese when I said my nigga knew? And man, he gets the fan, understand? We bouncing, we get the blessing for the Elson. Hit Virginia, I get the shorty, shorty. Hippin' on the party, on the corner, wanna bone. And now I'm out on my own. I hit her and then get rid of her. I've been running with my man. He wanna get with it, then he hit it from the back, and I'm like, who wanna hit it? But me, Freaky Tom, I creep off and I creep. Niggas, they be bugging, but don't ever beat my strap. My crew is bugged with her. We been in this game for a while.
Stick before you run up in skins. Before you go and run your mouth to your men. Make sure that you protect yourself. That shows that you respect yourself. Now don't violate your skin and your balls. You'll be making the phone call to Dr. Abraham, all the gods is there. You know that you best to be a rare. Don't go busting up in nothing. Let a nigga run the laws, boys, play your something. Yo, man, I know we play the fucking game. But AIDS ain't got no fucking name. All y'all fixin' niggas that's playing cute. Don't jump.
And here we go as I shoot from the top of the key. The lost boys in the house with the capital P. Grab a chair and relax and pass the alizé. I'ma tell you a little something about this chick around my way. She was a dime with a brown skin complexion. She looked so good you think you wouldn't need protection. Girlfriend was top choice selection. Around in every section. They got twisted. She said no condom, so he risked it. Caught in the mix and now you're sick, kid. Word is born, I thought by now you learned your lesson. Fucking around with no protection. So emphasize this, stressing the point and analyze this. And don't get caught with the virus. It's the Chocolate Boy Wonder with the LB fam. Listen up, use your condom when your third leg stand.
This is real.